Yo, it's your boy Addo. Icon Swaps 3 is here. We're going to be doing a hit and misses, the best icon swaps, the ones that you should do. But before we get started, if you'd like to help support my channel, then you can do so by smashing that like button and also subscribing to my channel. Okay, so I'm going to be running through all the icon swaps individually and explaining why you should or shouldn't go for these. So hopefully that helps you in making the best possible choice. First player I'm going to start discussing is Litmanen, and the first thing we're going to look at is work rate, high, medium, 3-star, 4-star. That's not bad at all. You're probably running engine on him. That's the best chemistry card. I personally think he's a miss. Even with an engine, he's just not that agile, and his dribbling and balance are not going to be good enough. And then with the engine, you're still not going to get that much pace out of it. Okay, so he's a miss. David Trezeguet, let's go look at him. Medium low, that's not bad, but I'm not really a fan of medium low personally. 4-star, 4-star, which is good. He's got no agility, no balance, and no dribbling as well. An engine is going to be best for him to buff that, but then he's not going to be that quick either. His curve is also very poor. I'm also going to class him as a miss. Okay, Gattuso. Let's look at him. Medium high, that's good. 2-star, 3-star. It's not really relevant because it's a CDM. Agility and dribbling make it quite an unusable card, along with the sprint speed. If you put a shadow on him, you get an 84 sprint speed. At this stage of the game, it's not that great. A 67 dribbling, 73 agility. You might be thinking, okay, but he's a CDM. But end of the day, you want them to be quite mobile as well, not that stiff. So miss. Laudrup, okay, he's 6 foot, high, medium, 4-star, 4-star. That's very good. He's got good agility, unbelievable dribbling. His shooting stats aren't the greatest, but he's quite pacey, so probably put a hunter on him. That will give him 91 finishing and 92 shot power, which is good. It looks like a very good card, I can't lie. 94 composure, 95 reaction, 93 curve as well. Right-footed, finesse shots are going to be amazing. Great stamina. And I think for 9 icon swaps, it's an absolute steal. I'd definitely say that's a hit. Carlos Puyol, 5'10", medium high, that's good. Work rates don't matter, he's a centre back. He's got no agility, balance or dribbling. You might not be that concerned about that, but even with a shadow, he's got 83 sprint speed. I think that's not that great at this stage of the game as well. Miss. Prime Icon Pack. Me personally, I am actually going to go for the Prime Icon Pack on this Icon Slot 3. If I can be bothered to do any of the other ones, then I will, but this is definitely going to be the one I'm going for, and especially now that it's at 9. And previously it was 18, which was too much of a grind for me. Marc Overmars, 5'8", high medium, 3-star, 5-star. That's not bad. His work rate is good. He's pacey, he's agile, good at dribbling. He's got pretty good shooting stats as well. Maybe use a dead eye on him to buff his curve and his shooting stats. It's a very good card. I'd say that's a hit. Ruud Gullit, go ahead and look at him. 6'3", medium, 3-star, 5-star, which is very good. He is the OG of Gullit Gang. Everyone knows about him. He's got very good stats for a sort of box-to-box CDM. And with his work rate, that is exactly what he's going to be. Maybe a shadow card on him, engine, whatever you like, really. It's a very good card. The biggest downside to this card, which kind of kills it, in my humble opinion, is his stamina. 78 stamina. I just think that's really bad. You're going to have to sub him off maybe 60, 70th minute every single match. And if you're going to grind that long for an icon, I don't think it's worth it, especially seeing as it's the baby version, unfortunately. So we're going to give that an X. It's a miss. Frank Lampard, go look at him. I already know some of his stats because I checked them out before. High, medium, 3-star, 4-star. It's not that great, but it's okay. And with the high, medium, he's going to be bombing up forward. And with 66 agility and 64 balance, it really is a shame because it kind of destroys his card. And for me, that is a miss. Paolo Maldini, he is 6'1". The Italian hitman, the centre-back, medium-high. Work rates don't matter. He's a centre-back. He's pretty pacey. Agility, balance and dribbling, you might not be that concerned because it's a centre-back. Players like Varane and Van Dijk haven't got those much of good stats, but they're still very good. And with a shadow, he looks unbelievable. His defensive stats are pretty much maxed out. He's not the strongest of players, but it's okay. And I'll say he's a hit. Okay, Kaká, the Brazilian ex-Ballon d'Or, 5-star, 4-star, very good. 6'1", high, medium, as good as you're going to get. He's pacey, he's good at dribbling, he's good at shooting, he's quite strong, stamina is very good as well. Probably use a hunter card on him, and it's a very good cam. I'd actually play him as a cam if I was to use him. Kenny Dalglish, very popular player on this game, 5'8", high, medium, 4-star, 5-star. You know everything about this guy. I'm sure you've played against him if you play foot champs especially. He's quite agile. His dribbling is good as well. Unbelievable reactions. Shooting's very good. And he's got the 5-star weak foot is what makes him. And 4-star skill moves is pretty good as well. With a Hunter card, it's a very good card. That is also a hit. So, Lampard miss, Maldini hit, Kaká hit, and Dalglish hit. Ian Rush. Okay, so he has got high medium, 3-star, 5-star. It's not the greatest if you like doing skills. He's not that most agile of players, and he's not that great at dribbling. You'd probably use an engine card on him. That makes him quite pacey. His shooting stats are probably good enough. So with the engine card, it's pretty good card, if I'm honest with you. And I'm actually going to say that's a hit, especially with 97 composure. It's a pretty good card. 16 is quite a lot for him, though, if I'm honest with you. Dennis Bergkamp, the ex-Arsenal legend. 6 foot, medium, meaning if you do not play him as a striker, he might not be that effective in this game, because with that work rate as a cam, they kind of do go missing in a lot of games. 4-star is pretty good. Good at dribbling, max composure, strength is okay, his shooting stats are off the chart. You'd probably use a Hunter card on him or even an engine on him. And like I said, I'm not really sure with the medium. So hit or miss, it's a bit of both really with that one. Riquelme, this guy's a miss. I'm just going to say that straight away, medium, low, 5-star, 4-star, that all looks good. And then you look at his stats, is he a cam, is he a CDM? He doesn't know, he's not fast enough to be a cam or a striker. And he's not defensively good enough to be a CDM. So where the hell does he play? That's the reason he's a miss. His stats are good, but the defensive and the pace stats, it kind of just kills the card. Maradona, I personally looked at this card before. I didn't actually purchase it because of his weak foot. 5-star, 3-star, it's good, but the weak foot kind of put me off. He's got a good body type on this game as well. Lean and short. He's very good at dribbling. He's quite fast, shooting pretty good. Hunter card on him, 95 sprint speed, 93 shot power, and he's quite strong as well. The biggest downside for me, apart from his weak foot, is his stamina. So, hit and miss, I can't really say that one. That one's up to you as well. Petit, 6'1". He actually looks bigger in-game on this. 3-star, high, which is pretty good. Stamina, very good. He's strong, very good defensively. He's quite agile for a CDM. His dribbling's okay for a CDM as well. His shooting's very good for a CDM, and he hasn't got a worse of pace. With a shadow card, I'm definitely going to say he's a hit. I actually went for Laurent Blanc in the previous icon stops, and he's probably the closest competitor. But 19 is quite a lot. Okay, Fabio Cannavaro, this guy is unbelievable. Downside, he's 5'9", but medium high, and he is insanely good. His height seems to just not matter in this game. I've played against his previous versions. And with a shadow, with an anchor, with whatever the hell you want, an engine, he's just stupidly good. Okay, hit. Carlos Alberto, right back, Brazilian, 5'11", high medium, 3-star, 4-star. You know all about this guy as well. He's strong, he's great at defending, he's very mobile, and he's fast. He can even shoot as well. You can play him centre mid, right wing, it's up to you. He's definitely a hit. It's also a grand at 21, I mean, that's a lot. Garrincha, fast. He's dribbling just off the charts. His shooting's good as well. Maybe a marksman on him or a hunter. That sort of card. It's a very good card as well. The only thing is, with medium low, I found that when they're on the wing, they can kind of go disappearing as well. Kind of similar to medium, which is why I'm not really a big fan of that work rate. 5-star, 4-star is very good though as well. That's a hit, I'm going to say. Zinedine Zidane, the last player, he is 23 swaps for him, and it's not his prime version because that's like 15 million. I believe it's the last one because it's Zidane, and his 5-star, high medium, meaning he's going to bomb forward more often than not. And with saying that, his agility is pretty poor. You probably use a Hunter card on him if you're going to play him cam, or possibly an engine actually, but then his finish is not that great. I'm actually not going to like that card. I actually don't like this card, and you might not like what I'm going to say, but I'm going to say miss. Save your tokens and spend them elsewhere. Like I said, I'm personally going to go in for the Prime Icon Pack. Hopefully, I get someone good. And if you go for this as well, hopefully, you get someone good as well. And the benefit is, it's only 9, so if you want to grind and do other ones, you can do this and hurl it. That's 19. It is up to you. I hope that helps you a lot. That's the end of my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That just leaves me one more thing to say. Safe!